Tonight, a man is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries after a shooting this morning. Police say the victim was shot in the head here on Werling Drive. Although he was shot, police say he was able to speak with officers when they showed up around 1 this morning. He was taken to a hospital in serious condition, but was later downgraded to life-threatening. Police are asking anyone with information to call the police department or the Allen County Crime Stoppers number.